The craziest thing about Olivia Chow is, like, everybody hates her, but, like, if you were at a rub and tug and she came out, you'd be like... You know, you'd be like, this place isn't that bad, really. This is... If it was between her and f***ing Theresa Tim... I'd be honest, I'll probably go with Theresa. I'd probably go... She's got those long fingers. Fingers so long she could do a COVID test. It's more of an anal swab. Like, oh.
Pull your mask up.